familiarization, an important part of training. Operating an aerial device or digger derrick without training could put you and others at risk of serious injury or death. Proper training is the first step to becoming a safe operator. According to ANSI standards, being properly trained means you've had general training for a category of equipment and you've been familiarized with the specific units you operate. General training and familiarization are the two major requirements for operator training. Think of general training as getting a driver's license. You met the basic safety requirements, but general training doesn't mean you can safely operate any vehicle. You still need to be familiar with and proficient at operating each specific vehicle before heading out on the road. If you've ever tried to find the air conditioning controls while driving an unfamiliar car, you've already experienced the need for familiarization. For aerial devices and digger derricks, ANSI standards list 5 steps for familiarization. First, you need to learn where the operator's manual is stored because it's the key to understanding the unit, and you'll need it for the next 3 steps. Second, you must read and understand the manufacturer's warnings and instructions. The operator's manual and unit placards list safety warnings, instructions, inspection requirements, capacity information, and other details, which are critical to safe operation. The third step is to learn the purpose and function of all controls. Fourth, you must learn the specific safety devices and operating characteristics of the unit. This includes setup, leveling, load capacity charts, protection and interlock systems, just to name a few. Don't assume that similar-looking units have the same operating characteristics. Finally, you must become proficient in actual operation. Spend enough time to become safe and competent at using the controls to help protect yourself and others from injury. A qualified person must familiarize you with each unit you operate. If you're already qualified, the person in charge of the unit may authorize you to self-familiarize using the 5 steps we've discussed. Safe operators don't take shortcuts in training. Instead, they take the time to fully understand any unit they operate. This makes their job site safer for everyone. For more information, go to altecsentry.com or call us at 205-408-8260. Check out our online courses and let Altec Sentry help you safely operate your unit.